When it comes to RV repair and upgrades, many RV owners wonder, can I fix my RV myself? Hello, I'm Stephen Holmes, Director of Service Operations for Keystone RV Company. We know your time is valuable, and we understand the cost associated with bringing your travel trailer or your fifth wheel to your dealership for repairs. That's why, as a manufacturer, we're sharing our RV pro tips in a series of DIY RV videos for those of you that might want to tackle the simple stuff yourself. Remember to always use caution, and if at any time you are uncomfortable, please stop what you're doing and schedule an appointment with your authorized dealership. Even more importantly, never work on any safety-related items.
Welcome to another episode of RV Pro Tips. I'm Charles Briggs, and today we will show you how to replace the entry door lock assembly yourself.
Tools for this job will be a screw gun with a number 2 Phillips bit or a Phillips screwdriver and an entry door lock assembly. Whether your lock assembly has stopped working properly or you are looking to have matching keys for both front and back doors, after today's episode, you will be able to replace the entry door lock assembly on your own. To get started, let's remove the screws from the interior part of the entry door lock assembly. This step can be done using a screw gun with a number 2 Phillips bit or a screwdriver. Most standard entry lock assemblies will have 4 screws that need to be removed. Once all screws are removed, the interior assembly portion and screws should be placed to the side for later use. Now let's remove the 2 screws and the striker cover. The entry door lock assembly can be easily removed from the outside of the entry door by turning the lock assembly slightly and removing the striker portion from the cutout in the entry door frame. Prior to installing the new lock assembly, make sure to clean around the cutout so that we have a good seal between the new lock assembly and the entry door. When installing the entry door lock assembly, you will need to line up the deadbolt shaft prior to installing any screws. When the new lock assembly is installed, make sure that you try out the lock and keys before shutting the door. You do not want to end up in a situation where you are locked out of your RV.
If you have an idea for a DIY video you would like to see, please leave us a comment. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for more RV pro tips or visit our webpage under how-tos. Thanks for watching.